see you guys here. Merry Christmas. Happy having one of those season. Just wanted to say you've got a wonderful choir here at Oak Grove. I'm sure you know that. They're a great group to work with. They give tirelessly Wednesday nights for rehearsals and special things. So I do want to take this opportunity to thank them for their hard work and for working with me. The pieces we put together are just some favorite pieces. It's really not a cantata that we bought. It's pieces that we all like and enjoy singing. And David has graciously put together some readings. So we hope you enjoy this. And let us hasten to say our purpose is to glorify God with our music and then to warm your hearts. And if you never look beyond the manger, and accept the cross as your Savior, I hope you will be with you. Hope you enjoy our music.
Thank you. Hear the words of prophet Isaiah. Arise, shine, for your light has come, and the glory of the Lord rises upon you. See, darkness covers the earth, and thick darkness is over the peoples. But the Lord rises upon you, and his glory appears over you. Nations will come to your light, and kings to the brightness of your dawn. Then you will know that I am the Lord, your Savior, your Redeemer, the Mighty One of Jacob. Instead of bronze, I will bring you gold, and silver in the place of iron. No longer will be violence heard in your land, nor ruin or destruction within your borders. But your walls will call salvation, and your gates praise.
Thank you.
keep watch over their flock by night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around about them, and they were sore afraid. And the angel said, "Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy. For unto you this day in the city of David is a Savior, Christ the Lord. And this shall be a sign unto you, you shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes and lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men." When the angels had left, the shepherds said one to another, "Let us go to Bethlehem and see this thing which has come to pass, which the Lord has made known to us." And they came with haste and found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in the manger.
Thank you.
Again, hear the words of the prophet Isaiah. The Spirit of the Sovereign Lord is upon me, because the Lord has anointed me to preach good news to the poor. He has sent me to bind the brokenhearted, to proclaim freedom for the captives, and release from darkness for the prisoners, to proclaim the year of the Lord's favor and the day of vengeance of our God, and to provide for those who grieve in Zion. Instead of their shame, my people will receive a double portion. Instead of disgrace, they will rejoice in their inheritance. And so they will inherit a double portion of their land, and everlasting joy will be theirs. Their descendants will be known among the nations, and their offspring among all people. All who see them will acknowledge that they are a people of the Lord. I think our choir has just done a beautiful job today. And I think we're going to have it. Our closing hymn today is hymn number 204 from the Red Hymnal. Rejoice, rejoice, believers. Let us stand as we sing. I hope that you will stay and see the next presentation as well. Our children and young people have worked very, very hard, and we look forward to seeing what they have for us this morning. So that will take place right after we give them a few minutes to get set up. Again, let us stand and sing Rejoice, Rejoice, Believers, and I hope this is a blessed day for all of you. Honor and dominion, both now and forevermore.